Well, this is a game we've all been looking forward to since the end of last season. Top-ranked USC comes to Lincoln, and if you listen to the Huskers today, it sounded like they could have been talking about Ball State. KETV NewsWatch 7's Matt Schick shares the toned-down Tuesday's talk.
Not since 1978 has a number one team come to Lincoln. The USC Trojans represent the ultimate in college football, and the Huskers are excited about it.
It's just like another game. Don't play it like, you know what I mean, it's nothing special about it.
It's just a regular game. It's a regular game because it's our next game.
And basically just prepare for it like any other game.
It's just another team and another game.
The Huskers will need to bottle that energy for Saturday night's game, which Callahan does admit is somewhat intriguing.
I think it's great, you know, for college football, you know, that we got the number one team in the country coming into Lincoln, Nebraska. I know our players are excited about the game, their challenge.
The Huskers may not have many advantages heading into this game with USC, but Coach Callahan says that home field could be a big one.
I think a huge, huge, huge difference. And I hope our fans out there are listening, because I don't think I have to encourage them to be loud, because I think that, you know, these are the best fans in football in my eyes. So I'm anticipating a loud venue on Saturday night, especially because they do a lot of checks and audibles, and they like to communicate a lot at the line of scrimmage, and I know it'll be loud, just like it has been in the past.
So you don't want the fans to take it like any other game?
Pardon me?
Treat it like any other game?
I don't think they're treating it like any other game.
From the Big Red Zone with more complete coverage, Matt Schick, KETV NewsWatch 7-4.
Okay, so the Huskers are trying to keep an even keel. We are under no such restrictions here, and neither are you. Our Big Red Zone poll question at KETV.com is asking, how confident are you about the Huskers' chances of beating USC? Just go to the Big Red Zone page at KETV.com to vote, and you'll find clips from today's Husker News Conference there as well. And don't forget, if you can't be in the stadium, KETV is the place to see the game. Big Red Zone game day coverage begins at 6 o'clock with our live pregame show. At 7, it's game time, and we're back with more complete postgame coverage immediately following the game. It's Big Red Zone game day only on KETV.